Wow. Volgens mij zijn ze niet eens thuis. If I forget to say goodbye, before I catch the plane, would you know the way that I feel when I'm away? We'll see the same sky tonight. Oh, the stars are out of place. You'll never know the way my heart. Every time I leave your bay, it's hard to break the landing. But I'll see you again.
We're in Arnhem. Arnhem? What are we going to do? Even if the times are miles away, you are always on my mind. Forever and ever, we'll be by your side. Hey, Rose. Yeah. I know we can change from day to day. Oh, that's my other niece, Rose. But this love will keep alive. I'm never gonna leave your life. I'm never gonna leave your life. Oh, I can never tell you lie. Or put in words your finest trait. The darkest green and hazel light. And yet I can't describe the shade. You are all this heart of mine. And there you will remain. You'll never know the way to my decisions when I leave your smiling face. Cool. It's hard to. I cannot go to Friesland. Look, it's cancelled. I told you, trains in the Netherlands. Cancelled. Ik loop.
It's been a while since it was you and me.
but not to ourselves. And I apologize. Sometimes you're sad and you tell me it's nothing, and I brush it off because there's always something. But I need to change my perspective and prioritize.
I close my eyes and I can see the world that's waiting for me that I call my.
Wow. Wow, kijk dat water, dat.
Through the dark, through the door.
Die lamp. Kan die lamp even uit.
But it feels like home.
Was iets daar?
They can say, they can say it all sounds crazy. They can say, they can say I've lost my.
We love you. This is a cake from the place where I from. Look. Yum yum yum. Hello everyone. I am now where it all began. I'm at my sister's house now, and this is where I slept in April for the last time before I left the Netherlands and went to Poland, and now I'm here again for a few days before I'm going to Poland again, and it's so crazy.
It feels so good, and I just have to, I can't do otherwise, and that's why I'm making these decisions right now, because my plan was to start my travel journey in the summer, so I could finish my job here in the Netherlands, because my contract was running out in September. And but throw away your plans, because the universe is a far bigger and far more expensive plan for you, and just trust it, because I will tell you what I'm going to do and stuff like that. But the thing is, a woman contacted me, and instantly when I read her message, I just knew I have to do this. I have to. I just knew, you know, that knowing inside of you. And so because it doesn't feel like a risk, you know? I have that deep knowing, trusting, expecting that it turns out perfectly. And I'm totally free now, because right now I'm in the attic of my sister's house. I'm sleeping here, and I'm living here for just another 1 week. Because I'm soaking in the time I have right now with my family, because I love them so much. I will share about them in other videos, because I'm so blessed with my family. Oh my goodness. Yeah, there's a lot of love here. And So, Saturday the 17th of April, I will take the airplane. I will fly to my next country, so I will call my home in 2.5 months. And maybe some more guesses down below to which country I'm going to.
That I'm in such a different place right now, because back then I was a little bit nervous. Because I was leaving my home country for, like, after 30 years. That was going to be on my own. Going to a country I didn't know. A place I didn't know. People I didn't know. And now I'm 8 months later. And now I'm like, whoa. This is the same place now. And almost everything is the same. But I am so different. I can't wait to go to Poland again. Ja, Isa. My niece. Ik kom zo op, Pop. Ik kom er zo aan. Ik kom er zo aan. And my niece and nephew are so happy that I'm here. I already got like more than 30 hugs from her. It's really... And we had my sister's wedding. As you could see. It's awesome. So, tomorrow or... Thursday I will make the Q&A for you, so if you have any questions, just put them down below, and I can't wait to answer your questions. There are really fun ones and really good ones. So see you soon, and be safe and take care of yourself, and yeah, big hug for all of you. Bye bye.